let's see. So the previous topic you have to see that how we say that the number is rational or irrational. So question simple se kabhi kabhi puch leta hai that 2 + 3√5 is irrational. Why? Simple explanation why this is irrational. So simple sa, if we want proof, solve. Only explain this is irrational. So you say 3√3. This is rational. This is irrational. So write down product of rational and irrational is always irrational. Then 2 + 3√5, that is rational and this is irrational. So the sum of rational and irrational is always irrational. So therefore 2 + √3 is irrational. That is only the explanation how you say that this is irrational. But if the question say prove that this is irrational, so there are three types of question. √3, only irrational number, single rational number. 2 + √3, √2 + √3. So take first topic, first types. Firstly, we always solve this sub question by using contradiction method. Contradiction method का मतलब क्या होता है कि हम अपने आप को पहले मान लेते हैं ऐसा होगा, फिर अपने आप को गलत प्रूफ कर लेते हैं, नहीं हमने जो माना हो क्या है गलत है. So if you want to prove that this is irrational, so first you suppose that this is rational. Let √3 is a rational number. You know that if √3 is a rational number, so it is always in the form of p by q. So p by q is equal to √3, squaring both sides. In class 9th, you have to solve these types of problem. You get p square q square is equal to 3. P square is equal to 3q square. Question first. Here, so that p square is equal to 3q square, that means p square is the multiple of 3. Square is the multiple of 3. So p is also multiple of 3. If p is multiple of 3, so the value of p in the form of multiple of 3. So take p is equal to 3m. 3x, 3y, add it to your ways. Take p is equal to 3m. Put in equation first. 3m, value of p, put here. So you get 3m whole square is equal to 3q square. Then 9m square is equal to 3q square. 3 is 9. So you get q square is equal to 3m square. Q square is equal to 3m square. See, same equation. Here p, here q. So you say that q is also multiple of 3. Means you prove that p and q both are the multiple of 3. See the concept. I'm not right directly. I'll explain ki how we say that it's not a rational number. It's not a rational number. 2 by 3, rational. 3 by 7, rational. 4 by 20, simplify that. 1 by 5, rational. Without simplification, we can't say that it's rational or irrational. After convert into simplest form, we say that that is rational or irrational. So we get 1/5, both are integers, and p upon q form, q does not equal to 0, so it is rational. You can check the HCF of numerator and denominator, means numerator and denominator, in all the cases you always get 1. If the number is rational, so P and Q HCF always 1. The HCF of P and Q is always 1. So if this is rational, root 3, so P upon Q HCF 1 hona chahiye. But if you see the solution, P is multiple of 3, Q is multiple of 3. P is multiple of 3, suppose that 9. Q is multiple of 3, suppose that 12. So HCF of this is 3. HCF is 3, not 1. Means in this case P and Q does not follow the universal truth of rational number that say that P and Q give HCF 1. But here P and Q does not give the HCF 1. It means our assumption is wrong. Why wrong? P and Q are not coprime. Coprime means HCF 1. That means this is coprime. The HCF of any two number is 1. That number called coprime. But here P and Q are not coprime. So our assumption is wrong. Therefore, either number is rational or irrational. If there is not rational, that means therefore root 3 is a irrational number. I think you all understand ki how we prove that root 3 is rational number. Okay, pause the video and note down. Then take the next question, second, 2 plus root 3. The second topic, 2 plus root 3 is irrational number. Question, prove that 2 plus root 3 is irrational number. It's very important. Very important. Every year in board examination, it's come at least 2 marks or 3 marks. The question, 2 plus root 3, or the question, 2 plus 5 root 3. They all are the proving same types. So we take first 2 plus root 3. Suppose first step is same for all the, let 2 plus root 3 is a rational number. If this is rational, so P upon Q equal to 2 plus root 3. Rational number is always in the form of P by Q. Here we not taking a square in both sides because both number are not irrational. Squaring always used in single irrational or double irrational. Combination mein hum use nahi karenge. Here we only separate the rational and irrational number part. So P upon Q minus 2 is equal to root 3. It can be separate. This whole rational, this whole irrational. In this type of question, one line is already given. What line? Where root 3 is irrational number. Means aapko given hoga ki root 3 irrational number hai. If this is not given, so firstly you prove that root 3 is irrational, then prove that 2 plus root 3. Too long question, 3 marks question. So, firstly, we separate them, rational and irrational part, sorry. So, P upon Q minus 2 is rational, but we know that, know that root 3 is an irrational number. But we know that root 3 is an irrational number. It is given that. So how this is possible? Rational is equal to irrational. Possible hai? Ki rational is equal to irrational. It's not possible. Rational number is not equal to rational number. So our assumption is wrong. Therefore 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. Easy laga ye usse board mein kai baar aaya hai question, 3 mark question. Okay, आपने कहा होगा सर अभी तो आपने केवल 2 लिए, यहां पे 5 भी लगा दे सो कैसे करेंगे. कोई बात नहीं, हम इसको भी लेते हैं. अब इसी क्वेश्चन को थोड़ा सा हम मैनिपुलेट करते हैं. सपोज दैट हियर 5, यहां पे 5 होता, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं. 5 सो व्हाट डू यू गेट हियर, वी राइट हियर. ओके रूट 3 सेम एज, वी राइट डाउन here root 3 same as 5 p upon q, taking q LCM we get 2q upon 1 2q, and then send p minus 2q upon 5q. This is kya hua, same things, fir again step. This is rational, but we know that root 3 is irrational number, so our assumption is wrong. Therefore 2 plus 5 root 3 is an irrational number. Dekhiye change kar diya maine yahan pe, kya ho jayega yahan pe 2q and 5q ho gaya solve. Okay, any problem, try to solve, then we discuss in the problem class. Okay, let's we take the third dash problem. Question third, root 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. Prove karna hai. Third question. We want to prove that root 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. First step we'll take same. Let root 2 plus root 3 is irrational numbers. Irrational, so it is p upon q is equal to root 2 plus root 3 form. P upon q is equal to root 2 plus root 3. Both number are irrational, so we take the squaring both side. So what do you get? P upon q whole square root 2 plus root 3 whole square. P square upon q square 2 plus 3. ये मत लिख दीजिएगा. मैक्सिमम अच्छी लिख के छोड़ते हैं, सस्ते बस सही है. If the whole square is here, we have to use always a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So p square upon q square is equal to 5 plus 2 root 6. Same step question aa gaya. Ab bhai separate the rational and irrational parts. Send 5 is this side. P square upon q square minus 5 is equal to 2 root 6. Take the LCM. Q square p square minus 5 q square is equal to 2 root 6. Then root 6 is equal to p square minus 5 q square upon 2 q square. P square minus q square, p square minus 5 q square upon 2 q square. Same step. This is rational, this is irrational. Rational is not equal to irrational, so assumption is wrong. Therefore this is this, so right, same p square minus 5 q square. I think you understand what we write is rational number, but root 6 is irrational number. So our assumption is wrong. Therefore, root 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. Okay? That's the three types of irrational number proving. Pause the video and note down.